How's it going, dudes? Michael here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. Last episode, we did the first three kind of sections of this. Now, we're gonna hop into... This is the last episode of The Last of Us Part 1, so...
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Yeah, we're going on the carousel.
Now you got this, go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you, you found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That one's terrible.
Silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands. Criminal's best asset.
It's joke time, I guess.
Ability. Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs,
In your genes.
That's gross. But awesome. All right. That's enough.
Yeah, I got it.
Miss away.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
Yep, exactly. I love photo booths.
I'm the frog. Gotta go with the frog. Okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it...
What happens if I press yes?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
No, I don't really want to share it to Facebook. No. Ugh.
No internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if I put it up here.
Oh, what just happened?
We broke it.
We broke it. I think we did too. You want to keep exploring?
Yes, I love them all. This is so cool. Alright, ooh, Raj's.
No fucking way!
I told you.
I'm gonna go back to that Jack X machine right here.
Turn on the engine. Alright, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line. Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid. Kick.
grabs you with a snap, punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for blade change. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a smash move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Alright.
Strike! Yes!
Did it.
Perfect.
Your time here is done.
Yes.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win. Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston.
Oh, shit.
I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley! God damn it. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Say what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Yeah, I won.
Destroyed you.
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right.
Yes.
Bullshit.
Got skills.
What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, shit.
Don't go.
Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Which way?
Oh,
Chronicle. How many trophies do I have left? Three more. Guys, I have three more. I just have this one, Completely Left Behind, and the Platinum, and this one. And this one I think I can do in this section.
See that? Over there. He heard us!
Not that one.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Finally finished her.
This way. Ellie!
Yeah, Mom, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Stay back!
Some more stuff over there you can break. The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. What's option three? Sorry.
was left behind, boys. Don't go. Yeah, I'm waiting for it. There it is! Platinum, baby! That's two platinums in one day. I got the forest platinum yesterday, and I got this platinum today. Hell yeah. But yeah, guys, that was The Last of Us Part 1. Such an amazing game. This game always has a special place in my heart, and I bet it has a special place in yours if you've played it and loved it. Not saying right away we'll be doing The Last of Us Part 2, but we will be doing it soon. But for right now, guys, please leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Also, comment down below what you guys saw this video. Let us know what you guys think. Please share this with your friends, grandma, whoever. Also, go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Links should be down in the description down below. Also, go check me out on Twitch and TikTok. Links should also be down in the description down below. And subscribe to come do today. Remember, dudes, never eat a salad in a bathroom and endure and survive. See ya!